Did you know that while there are varying accounts to how long it actually took, the dinner scene in 1974's The Texas Chain Saw Massacre took approximately 26 hours to film.